Ze was meer dan een maand onderweg, Yasmine Kadri. Ze moest weg uit Syrië vanwege IS en liet alles en iedereen achter. Nu zit Yasmine in de noodopvang in Ede, ver van het geweld.
It's difficult to live there. A lot of bomb throwing from the planes and a lot of people with weapons around everywhere. So we can't live there. It's very difficult, very dangerous, and especially for children, it's very, very dangerous. I'm a civil engineer. I got a master's degree. I was a teacher at university, a professor, and I'm looking to continue my education to get my PhD, and then maybe having a good job and continue my life, which I lose it at Syria.
Op dit moment hebben we de zaak goed onder controle. We hebben 2 gebouwen, die zitten bijna vol. We zijn begonnen met 300 bewoners. Er zijn al een aantal doorgestroomd. Of sommigen zijn zelfstandig naar familie vertrokken. Dus we zitten onder de 300.
In general, we have rooms. It's warm and there is food, enough food for everybody. And they give us whatever we need. And the people here, the kuwa and the reception are very nice. We ask our friends from other camps. We are very, very, very good in a very beautiful place, actually. And the Ada, it's very beautiful, have a nice weather. Even it's raining these days, but it is a very beautiful place, actually.
How was the journey towards Holland?
Actually, it was very difficult and dangerous. Crossing water and land and long roads and facing a lot of bad things. But we are looking for a new life.
De basisschoolkinderen die gaan vanaf vandaag naar school. Dankzij de inzet van diverse besturen en het snel reageren en schakelen met de gemeente is dat in een tijdsbestek van 3 à 4 weken gerealiseerd.
Yeah, actually 2 weeks ago an older lady came to here. I was walking around the camp. She came and she asked me, hi, hello, goedemorgen, goedemorgen. Where are you come from? I said, I'm Syrian, I came from Syria. Do you have enough food? I said, yes. Do you have fit clothes? I said, yes. Everything is okay? Yes. She said, welcome in Holland. I love what she did, actually.